like these nasty little pores. None of them mine. I never had any, thanks to it. It's like, and they're brainwashed. All they do is want to.
Because I had an orange once with food basket and I was embedded in 2 weeks.
On some level, it's all just a big corporate market.
Exactly.
And that's what's so great about our whole line of vitamin and herbal products. It's a completely responsible, you know, I don't want to say corporation.
Group of people.
Yes. Entirely ethical group of people.
One register open and we have a woman who's nice.
It would be great to black out for like the whole season. Like I used to do a second off. Do you have any herbal second off?
If you, wait a second, I can hear it. Brett, can you just help me out here for a second?
I'm helping someone.
Oh, hell with this.
Feeding these people, you know, and apologizing instead of all this. Ugh. I'm sorry, there is no excuse for stinking like that. There are public restrooms.
Not ours.
Damn. Complete bum just walked in. The whole store's gonna clear out.
Here, give me that. I'll hold it till you get rid of him.
Can I get you something?
No. I was wondering if you needed something.
Excuse me?
If you needed something, I thought maybe you could sell these in your store.
Well, what is it?
It's a wreath. I make it myself. It's from the woods. It's natural. It's all natural from the woods. Smell it? Yeah, you smell how it smells?
Yeah. Well, no, I can't actually really smell it right now, but let me see if the owner wants to take a look at it, okay?
Yeah. Okay, great. Okay. Great.
Wait here.
What is that?
It's natural, Brett. It's all natural. Lynn, can we use any of these?
What is it?
It's natural. It's the wreath. A gentleman makes it from the woods.
I'm sorry. I don't think we can sell those.
I think so.
I'll have a blue Christmas, that's certain. And when that blue heartache starts hurting, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white. But I'll have a blue, blue Christmas.
That was great.
Thank you.
Hi. He's good. It's a good song.
Yeah. Look, we really can't use any of these. I asked the store manager.
Oh. Okay.
It's nice, but she just doesn't think we can sell it.
Sure, yeah. No, it's no problem. But you said you like it, yeah?
Yeah. Yes, I do like it.
Then you keep it then.
I can't keep it. It's yours. You should keep it.
We have completely natural wreaths here. Handmade by local artists who take a lot of time and care to make sure that something comes out right. That's why they sell. Because that's what people want.
Yeah. I like those too. Sometimes I wish people would just honestly beg.
What?
You should have just ignored his stupid wreath and gave him some soup.
Thank you.
Where was I?
Yeah.
I was out all afternoon looking for him.
This isn't the same guy that was here before.
So what's the difference? I mean, one alternately hygiene person is as good as another.
This playground sure smells good.
You hungry? Want some soup or something?
Well, you know, I don't have nothing here.
It's all right. It's on the house. Have a seat.
Boy or girl?
I don't know. I'm waiting to find out.
Could be a girl. She's carrying a load.
She's not ready to go yet.
Why are you such a wannabe?
Thank you.